The PCC AI is the oldest and biggest Filipino-Chinese organization in the Philippines. Its history can be traced back as far as 1870. The association's first name is Gremio de Chinos, which was supported by the Spanish Capitan system, later changed into Comunidad de Chinos in 1896, then to Chinese Community in 1899. In 1958, the name PCC AI was formally adopted. In 1877, the Chinese cemetery was established due to discriminatory policies of the Spanish authorities. The 52,000 square meter graveyard was once the burial site of Filipino hero Apolinario Mabini, the sublime paralytic, alongside with thousands of Chinese men and women who defended the Philippines during World War II. The cemetery's breathtaking colorful temples and mausoleums have transformed the burial ground into a tourist destination showing the best of Chinese art and architecture. In recognition of its social and moral obligation to the less fortunate aging Chinese in the country, the PCC AI runs the Home for the Aged. It was launched in 1950, and through the years, it has survived the many difficulties it went through, making one of the best caring facilities for the old persons. To continue the provision of excellent services in which the Chinese General Hospital and Medical Center is known for, the CGH College of Nursing and Liberal Arts was conceived in 1921. Over the years, it has produced top-caliber graduates and remains among the top 20 best nursing school in the country. The present-day CGH Colleges offers minimal tuition fee, personalized instruction, competent educators, state-of-the-art facilities, and employment opportunities. The PCC AI headquarters is located at Solev Street in Binondo, Manila. Aside from being the association's office, it houses the charity clinic, which provides medical services to all people from all walks of life as part of its continuing quest for excellence in delivering medical and health services. A 15-story building will soon to rise in Masampay Street, Binondo, Manila, to become the new home of the PCC AI. The Heart Institute offers a comprehensive one-stop shop for various cardiac needs and conditions using the latest technology at prices significantly affordable. The Heart Institute consists of Heart Station, Cardiac Catheterization Laboratory, Cardiovascular Operating Room with Recovery Room, Telemetry, and the Coronary Care Unit. Here, your heart is the heart of our work. The hospital's Department of Radiology envisions to be the center of excellence in Asia in medical imaging to diagnose and treat the same diseases. Under the department is the Diagnostic Radiology, which staff has undergone an accredited 4-year residency training program of the Philippine College of Radiology. The computerized tomography scan section just recently acquired the GE Revolution CT, which delivers uncompromised image quality and clinical capabilities through the convergence of coverage, spatial and non-spatial resolution. With its acquisition of GE Infinia II and Siemens Symbia S dual head gamma camera, the Nuclear Medicine Services has one of the country's most advanced facilities to diagnose and treat a variety of diseases. It also offers comprehensive sonographic imaging examinations at the section of ultrasonography, an up-to-date linear accelerator machine at the section of radiotherapy, and in the near future, a positron emission tomography scan. We take pride in our Magnetic Resonance Imaging Center as it has the most advanced MRI departments in the country, having the top-of-the-line Siemens Magnetom Avanto 1.5T MRI scanner. As a recognized mother-baby friendly hospital by the Department of Health, the hospital's labor and delivery room, its newborn service unit, and the Special Pediatrics Intensive Care Unit understand the safety of the mother and the infant's health concern. Despite being the busiest place in the hospital, our operating room maintains a high standard of sterility. Experienced professionals complemented with the latest equipment make it a truly safe place to undergo surgical operations. The Neuro Intensive Care Unit and the Intensive Care Unit of the hospital are special departments that provide intensive treatment medicine staffed by highly trained doctors and nurses. The Digestive Endoscopy Unit of the hospital delivers comprehensive diagnostic and therapeutic abdominal endoscopic procedures. It has a single balloon small bowel enteroscopy, a machine where the unexplored small bowel can now be visually checked and treated. The Eye Center of the hospital runs a complete eye care services which is equipped with the latest equipment and instruments. The Hemodialysis Unit of the hospital is a DOH and PhilHealth accredited facility. Competent professionals and its implemented quality management system makes it among the best in the world. The Institute of Urology is equipped with state-of-the-art machines for accurate diagnostic and performance on up-to-date extracorporeal shockwave lithotripsy, a non-surgical treatment of urinary stones and other urodynamic procedures. The section of the pulmonary medicine has the latest diagnostic facilities and equipment for the treatment of pulmonary diseases. Its staff has undergone rigorous training and passed the strict standards set by the Philippine College of Chest Physicians. The hospital's Department of Rehabilitation Medicine, with its compassionate and caring personnel, help patients regain optimum neuromuscular, musculoskeletal, and vascular functions. Our sleep clinic is supported by a U.S.-based company that specializes in sleep studies using the most advanced technology to provide patients with the highest quality of care in evaluating, diagnosing, and treating sleep-related problems. The Dr. James G. D. Wound Healing Diabetic Foot Center is a multidisciplinary center dedicated to comprehensive foot care and treatment of chronic, non-healing wounds as well as diabetic foot. At the hospital's Department of Laboratory, patients are assured of the accurate results on the examinations conducted on clinical specimens that is essential in diagnosis, treatment, and prevention of diseases. We guarantee that the hospital's pharmacy department provides high-quality pharmaceutical care to our patients in providing safe, rational, and cost-effective medicines as well as education to improve the therapeutic outcome of all patients. As part of its public service, the hospital has ventured into having MedExpress Pharmacy at the Medical Arts Building. It offers medicines at affordable low prices for the outpatients. The hospital's emergency room department is committed in providing utmost timely, comprehensive medical services in a safe, comfortable environment 24 hours because emergency situations just can't wait. Although known for its high technology and world-class medical services, the Chinese General Hospital and Medical Center extend its services to the less fortunate. Established in 1967, in honor of Cheng Tsai Jun, the Department of Charity Services admits and serves more than 5,000 patients annually. At present, it has 130 beds and provides the following services on medicine, surgery, pediatrics, pulmonary, obstetrics, and gynecology. It also has a delivery room, recovery room, neonatal intensive care unit, and isolation room. In line with the humanitarian commitment of the PCCAI officers and members, the hospital extends free medical services to personnel of various government agencies and non-governmental organizations rendering dangerous, sensitive, and selfless services. Alongside the hospital through the PCCAI and its sister organization, the Filipino-Chinese General Chamber of Commerce Incorporated, regularly conduct blood donation drive activities, and joining government offices and private institutions to share blood in order to give life. To further help the disadvantaged who most need care and medical attention, the PCCAI and FCGCCI tirelessly conduct medical, dental, and relief operations where it is needed for Dr. James D. That little act of kindness will benefit the society at large. The Chinese General Hospital and Medical Center will continue to deliver world-class quality service to all as it takes initiatives to keep up with advances in technology and in the medical diagnostic, prevention, and treatment of diseases. The hospital is a living testimony and manifestation of the greatness of the Chinese and Filipino people.